in the long run, it was a combination of community persistence, keeping the question of land rights in the forefront of everybody's mind, and the fact that we finally had a government leader that was willing to push it all the way. Once land was returned to the Aboriginal community, we seemed to gel together better, we seemed to have a purpose, we seemed to be more organised and happy within ourselves.